this little bottle here up at the top for today. Oh, shoot. I've been kind of scared to even attempt this bottle here because it's trying to do transparent objects can be, can be tough. Shoot. I don't like how uneven that bottle is. There we go. Perfect. It's not really perfect because I think it's somewhat slanted compared to the compared to how the page is, but I think it's a good starter kind of drawing for today. Trying to do transparent objects is always a tough ask because you want to emphasize that the object isn't fully filling out the container, but still want to emphasize that it is a container in itself. Doing too much. It's trying to make it look like a bubbling kind of poison thing, but you know what? I'm gonna keep it as a simple, just poison in a little box. Well, technically it's not even really poison. It's like just a bottled food or something. Well, not food, bottled liquid. Probably some herbal potion or something. I could probably put a little bit more effort into this. Hey, Beige Red. Nice for you to join me in this stream. I appreciate anybody who comes in and watch me stream. Today is going to be a short stream, but I appreciate everyone. I mean, everyone who comes in and watches me. Yeah, I'm trying to. I mean, transparent objects are always tough to draw. I always struggle with transparent objects and how to represent them without kind of drawing too much. A fern bottle, sprout bottle. Yeah, kind of a magic potion in some way. I should probably grab my ruler so I can make this look a little straighter than it actually is, but yeah. And just to let you know, I went to a party right before this stream, so I'm trying to correctly get this right, despite various outside influences. But. So, fun fact about that. I do daily drawings every day for the for my streams. I do daily drawings all the time. I have two daily drawings that I do. Well, two daily drawing journals. Sorry, my bad.